You can lean on me if you have to.
I'm okay. I'm okay.
I thought I was helping by bringing you in here.
You couldn't have known. I should have told you.
It was scary at the hotel.
Yeah.
Keep going. We're almost there. Get up, Lee. The door is right here.
I can't.
You have to.
Liam, I can't move. This is it for me here.
Please, please, try to get up.
I can't. You don't have much time. You gotta do something. Fast.
Like what?
Figure it all out. Don't worry. There's a baseball bat under the counter, Clem. You can use that. Use the bat to shatter that window so you can reach in, okay?
Okay.
Watch out for broken glass. Good job. Don't be afraid of him, honey. You're smart. He isn't. You're smarter than all of them. Grab the chair, Clem. Use it to reach in to the lock. Open.
He's trapped.
This will be easy then. He's got keys. Probably to that door. And everything you'll need. There are handcuffs on the ground. Get them.
Okay, Lee.
Put the handcuffs on me. Attach me to this.
What? Why?
No matter what happens, you're safe then.
I don't know.
Just do it, sweetie. Make sure they're tight.
I don't want to do this.
You have to. It'll keep you safe. You only have to deal with it. He's trapped over there. If you're careful, you can get what you need from him.
The keys, and then the gun.
Yeah, keys and the gun. Just don't be afraid. If anything gets dangerous, you're faster than he is.
What should I get first?
Get the gun, Clem. Always the gun. Get him! Get him! Run, Clem! Watch out!
on him.
Great, Tim. Good job. You're strong, Clem. You can do anything.
But I'm little.
Doesn't mean nothing. You go see bad stuff, but it's okay.
My parents. It's so horrible.
I can't imagine, Sweetie.
And now, you. Please. Please don't be one of them. Please don't become a walker.
There's only one thing you can do. You know that.
I don't know if I can.
You have to shoot me, honey.
Lee, no.
It's okay. It's okay. Megan, first days we met, do you remember?
Yeah, I do.
When I went out to rescue that boy, Glenn, we met a girl. She'd been bitten, too. All she wanted was to not come back as a walker.
Lee?
And I remember how hard it was to do that. But I'm glad I did. You don't want to see me like one of them.
Okay, Lee. I can do it. I can.
Find Tomine and Krista. They're outside of town, by the train. You remember how to get back there?
Yes.
Good. They'll take good care of you. And Clem. Keep that hair short.
I will. I'll cut it myself.
Great. Good. And also...